We're here with Tom with Wine Logic, and Tom has got something new at the show that I haven't seen before. Tom, tell us a little bit about what you're doing.
We have a wine storage system, but it's also combined with a stemware holder as well. We typically sell wine storage units and that go into base cabinets that show all the wine, but due to what designers have told us, we actually incorporated a stemware piece as well. So we can hold all the wine, and then we have room for stemware as well. And each of those slots will hold six stemware pieces, so a total of 18.
That's a lot of storage in one cabinet. That's really neat and innovative. Are you projecting good sales out of it? How's the show doing for you as far as introducing this?
The show's been phenomenal. The show's been really, really good. And this is just something in response to what the designers have said. So if what they say translates into sales, we'll do very well.
Tom, tell me what we're looking at here.
We're actually looking at it's called the WL Maple 30. It's a wine storage unit that holds 30 bottles of wine.
30 bottles of wine, wow.
30 bottles of wine, and the height is 18 1/4 inches.
That is impressive. Tell me a little bit about the construction and what you can expect out of this performance-wise.
You know, we erred on the side of quality. It's built out of solid maple. We use 100-pound glides, and each tray holds 6 bottles of wine. So it's something that it's actually designed to fit inside a cabinet, but we're showing it out here for people to see.
And it's only 18 inches tall.
Only 18 1/4 inches tall, and will fit typically into about an 18-inch base cabinet or larger.
That is impressive. You can visit these folks coming through our website on the Kitchen and Bath channel, and we'll get you a link to Wine Logic.